A staple in the Tallahassee community is making a grand return. Our Jada Williams has details on the nearly completed effort to put the Blues back in the Bradfordville Blues Club.
Come on. On any given weekend night, you'll hear the sweet sounds of blues music pouring out of the Bradfordville Blues Club.
And you can come and hang out and just hear some of the best music. The greatest blues music in the area, for sure, and some of the best music in general out here.
Current artists like Brett Wellman and the Stone Cold Blues Band. Joining the likes of blues artists like Bobby Blue Bland to grace the stage. But for a short while, nothing.
Then all of a sudden, on this Monday afternoon, you hear that the roof has been crushed.
When subtropical storm Alberto sent a 250-year-old oak tree crashing through the roof of the historic joint, the future of the club felt bleak.
When something like that happens, that devastating, is the place ever going to reopen?
Many in the community were left wondering.
That's a lot of work. A lot of work, emotionally and physically.
Only a little more than a month later, club owner Kim Anton is opening the doors once again.
Two and two and four!
If it wasn't for the community and everybody pitching in on the GoFundMe, we wouldn't have been open.
After raising $29,000 through GoFundMe and another $20,000 raised during a benefit concert, the Bradfordville Blues Club is bringing the blues back once again.
Just amazing. Look at the building.
For everyone feeling blue this past month,
baby, don't you want to go?
They can go back to feeling the rhythm. In Tallahassee, Jada Williams, WTXL, ABC 27.
How cool is that, huh? Well, the grand reopening is tomorrow night. Sadly, it's already been sold out, but tickets are still available for a soft opening tonight at the Blues Club.